Two teenagers are in the hospital after the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office says they were found with gunshot wounds. This happened on Fort Caroline Road near Ruggiero Road. They are both expected to be okay. Initial investigation reveals the suspect got into a dispute with the victims, shooting both of them. The suspect was detained by police.